All right, hear me out. This is going to be the best, tastiest rice dish you see all week. So today, we're going to be
making bibimbap.